Authority will have 120 days to sit down with each family impacted by the demolition starting in December. If you'll be driving through the U of I campus in the next few weeks, there will be changes at several intersections because students will be gone and less traffic is anticipated. Several campus traffic signals will be adjusted to act as four-way stops with flashing red lights. That starts today and runs through January 17th. You can find a list of those intersections at WCIA.